Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ahsansawesome, and today we're going to be playing Inside. Now, if you ever played Limbo, it's the same people that brought you Limbo that actually brought you this game as well, so I have really high hopes for this game. I enjoyed Limbo, I really enjoyed it. It's a nice puzzle platform game, so it's pretty much the same. So we're just going to move off, kind of going forward. I mean, for a puzzle platform game, the game looks really good. I mean, it's that kind of style it has, same as like Limbo, even though Limbo was more darker and grey. This actually has some, you know, hints of color, more color. Let's just keep moving forward. Oh, I thought to press a button or something. Is that a truck? Guess I just move forward. Oh, I thought it was gonna actually reverse back and hit me. Okay, never mind. Just keep moving forward. Let's just keep going. Oh, there's some two guys there. Well, I'm not gonna move forward because I'm guessing he will see me. Well, he probably will. Actually, not probably, he definitely will. You know, I'm going to make run for it now. Because they won't be able to see me. Their back's a turn. I'm just going to move forward. Onward to victory! Well, my guess is I thought so. I moved that. Climb that? Yep. Go over. Is that dog gonna come and chase me? I don't think it is. Never mind. Oh, wait. It's up. Nope. It's fine. Okay, I'm good. When I saw the dog moving up, I thought it smelt me or something. Wait, do I need... Was that something that I can actually grab onto? Yes, I thought so. I just heard the dog bark. Alright, let's push this. Whoa, don't get hit by it. Can I? No? Wait, how do I get off? Oh, just climb up? Okay. Let's push that. Now, so far, what I'm guessing is, are those people looking for me? Is that a dog? Oh crap, that is a dog. Run! Crap, crap, crap. Ooh, wait. I'm climbing. I thought I fell. Nope, I'm good. That's right, you can't get me. Just jump down, keep running, keep moving forward. Now, for those of you that actually know about Limbo or have actually played Limbo, you will kind of get the same feeling as that for this game as well, which you can already tell, which isn't a bad thing. I like that kind of stuff. Is there someone coming? Yep, I thought so. I should have went underneath. Oh crap! Damn it, I knew I should have went underneath. They shot me. What? They shot me. I assumed they'll grab me or something. They killed me. They actually killed me. Okay, what I'm gonna do is go underneath here. And. Yep. Let them go forward. And then I'm gonna move forward. Let's keep going. Are they gonna pull up? Oh crap. They're they're actually gonna chase me. This time they're not gonna shoot at me. Nope. Okay, that's fine. I stumbled. No, I fell. I fell. Did he just drown? He drowned me. He literally pulled me down, pulled my head down into the puddle and drowned me. So I actually stumbled. I need to be careful. Come on, don't fall. Kid, you got this. Wait, what? What? Okay, I'm gonna need to do something at that bit. Go through the window or something. Like, what has this kid done? Oh, I had to wait. Come on, come on, kid. I have faith in you. Use those legs. Ow. Ow. Not really. Ow. They set the dogs. Come on, kid. Come on. Oh, no! Ooh. Okay, no. Go back down. I don't want him to see me and shoot me. Let's just keep swimming. Wait, maybe I need some air. Actually, no, I can swim up top. That's fine. It kind of makes you think, like, what has this kid done? Like, is it past his bedtime? Is that a dead pig? The hell? Guess we're gonna go down. I actually honestly don't know where this kid is going. Maybe to his parents? I mean, that would be his best bet. Are we in a cornfield or something? For a game that's actually dark, it does look good. I gotta admit, it has that kind of effect where... I thought I actually saw some light. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, it feels... It's different to you compared to your different platforms where it shows, you know, bright colors, a bright palette. Where here it's more dark. It has that dark atmosphere, which is still good. I like it. I hope you guys are enjoying as well. And are those more dead pigs? What's that beeping sound? Oh, it's these chirps? Mouses? Chickens? Oh, they're chickens! Wait, let me check something. Oh, look at the chickens! And I'm just gonna swing. Yep. So, yeah, you know what? Let's go down. Checking that lever. Is that doing anything? Okay, I'm pretty sub. Oh, turn the lever now. Is that gonna push it? No? Maybe it's gonna bring that crate down? Wait, let me check if there's anything underneath here. Oh, there's a... Oh! Wait, am I gonna have to kill those chickens? Oh, please don't say I'm gonna have to kill these chickens. I think I'll actually kill these chickens. Wait, do I tell them to go in there? Uh, Oh, okay. Let them stay. Let them stay here. And I'm gonna jump. No? Okay, I get it now. I'm gonna run to the other side, run back. As I get, when they get there, I could turn on that switch. And wait for these chickens to come. Okay, now I'm gonna run. And now I'm gonna turn it. I failed the button. I actually failed pressing it. Okay, take two. Let's try again. Come on, little chickens. We got this. This is teamwork right here. Nice. I actually thought it was like a shredder or some sort to kill them, but you know what? They're alive. And climb the ladder. First puzzle encounter, I mean, that wasn't too bad. Did I miss? Did I actually? Oh, actually, though, I missed that. Oh, wait, no, what am I doing? I should grab this. So I can jump over. And keep going. Oh, I'm slowed down by the mud. Oh, he almost fell. Okay, no jumping. I feel like if I jump and fall, that will kill me. Wait, can I go down? Hey, look, that pig or hog looks alive. Oh, crap. What? I tried to jump, and that actually killed me. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. Then, oh, he's gonna smash through this. Nice. Why, thank you. Oh, crap. Do I grab onto that? Can I grab onto that? Oh, crap. Is he gonna smash through something else? Yep. Well, he's alive. I guess that's something. Wait, are those people back in the background? Wait, can I grab onto him? Whoops. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm bringing him. I guess I have to grab onto what, that light, that rope. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I'm controlling those people. Wait, what? So this machine lets me take control of those people? Thank you. Okay, that was oddly weird. So, that machine of some sort, let me take control of those people. That's really weird. And lift it, okay. Hey, look, it's daytime now. I'm still trying to make of this game, like, what's the story for this? Oh, look, there's people in a line. They look not too happy, I mean, from the body structure. Wait, there's that rope. I don't know if I climbed. Oh, yep, I'm guessing I do climb that. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Wait, can I climb that? Wait, can I push it a bit more? Yeah. And let's just climb up there. Let's swing a bit so I can just jump. Yep. Nicely done. I'm guessing I smashed through that window. No? Oh no, I just lifted. Hey, look, more chickens. Oh, those weren't chickens. Okay. Now there's a crate up there with a rope. I'm guessing I have to do something with that. There's a switch up there too. Okay, I'm gonna climb up here. No, guess there's nothing I need to do up there. Just jump. Jump again. Ow. Okay, wait. Oh, whoa, almost fell down there. Almost fell up friggin' again. Wait, let's do this. And let's do... Okay, no. Wait, how am I meant to do this? Okay, I got it. Let's push it that way. And then raise it back up. I could definitely make that jump now. Let's jump this, go up. So I don't need a running start. I swear I could have made that. Nice. Wait, can I make that jump as well? Yep. Let's push that crate down. Or safe. I fell myself. Oh crap. Did I die? Please don't say I died. Yep, I died. Let's try that again. This time. I won't fall. Barely made it. I'm happy with that. You know what? Let's jump down here. Let's just go back down. I guess we fall. Oh, well, not fall, but we go down there. Wait, do I go some? Can I do something with this? Okay, before I go and check that, I want to see if there's anything else on this side. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go this side first. Because it looks like I have to go that side. Hey, what's this? Is that a bomb? Oh, crap. That. Okay, I thought that exploded. What the hell did I. What the hell did I just do? I ain't gonna lie, that bit kinda scared me because I thought it was gonna explode or something. But we didn't die, so that's a plus. Hey, look, a switch. Okay. I'm confused, but okay. Oh, the machine again. Hey, look, there's someone here. What? Okay, wait. Let me go down. Wait, no. How do I get down? Okay. Let me close this. Wait, did that close it? Yep. Let's go back up here and use this machine again. Wait, the door just opened. How did I get the door to open? Oh, wait. Oh, there's a freaking platform switch so there. Wow. Okay. Wait. Oh, I can jump with them. I didn't even notice that freaking platform. Why do I feel like something's gonna come and chase me? I just have that feeling that something's gonna chase me. Like one of those dogs or one of those people. I guess I go this way. Hey, look, it's still daylight. Oh, let's jump down. I don't trust that. Okay, my guess is I have to slide down there and pretty much grab onto that ledge. Or, no, the pipe, actually. Ooh. Hey, look, there's people walking. Was I meant to go down? I hope not. I kind of don't want to deal with those people. Let's keep going. Please don't break. Please don't break. Damn it. I knew it. Hey, that wasn't that bad. Guess I... Yeah, climb down. Oh, crap. Nope. Did not want to do that.